There's this one guy, they used to call him Mr. Sasuke. He just never gave up on his dream on doing this thing. And he got older and older, and he almost finished it. Every year, he almost finished it. And then he'd go back and build a bigger set in his house, and he'd practice more. And
no, he still does it. He still competes.
Really? Oh, yeah. He still does it. Oh, man, that guy's nuts.